Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. A'udhu billahi minash shaitan rajim. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Dear brothers and sisters, this is an amazing initiative, Ramadan Prep. I want you to imagine two people that are about to get into some sort of race, and they're both getting to the track. One guy might not be in so much shape, but you know what? He's been prepping for that race for weeks and weeks and weeks and weeks. He was stretching, he was ready for it. Although he's not as physically fit as the other guy, he's probably going to win that race because the other guy did not prepare himself. And this is an initiative where we have a chance now to prepare ourselves for Ramadan. So many times our ibadat lack quality because we go into our salah without preparation, we go into our siyam without preparation, we go to hajj without preparation. Here's a chance to get ready for that race, to get ready for those 30 days, those 29 or 30 days that pass ever so quickly by stretching, by getting ourselves ready so that when the first day of Ramadan comes, we already start to taste the sweetness of our fast rather than waiting till the 27th night to start feeling bad about how we didn't really live up our moments in Ramadan. So dear brothers and sisters, let's try to be that person that's working hard inshallah ta'ala. I'm going to be speaking about the subject of submission, and this is obviously the essence of Ramadan. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala teaches us to abstain from things that are naturally halal to us so that we can learn to abstain from things that are haram. And this shows us absolute and pure submission inshallah, but it's going to be obviously more in depth than that. July 21st through 30th inshallah, RamadanPrep.com. I hope to see you there. Jazakumullah khair. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.